princess. Ellen, why gorgeous? Ellen, why gorgeous?
Hello, guys. Welcome to my channel. I'm here with baby Athena. Athena turned 7 months 2 weeks ago. And I wanted to do a 7 month update. Athena, say hello. Say hello. Hello. So what's new with Athena this month? As for our weight, we don't have it yet because we couldn't go to a baby clinic to check our weight for this month. But hopefully next month we will have a weight check. She's been on solid for a month now and she's really doing well. We've tried couple of food, kale puree, apple, potato, carrots, broccoli, and I do all this myself. She really loves broccoli and carrot. You really love that. You love that. Although she just eats very small amounts, but source of nutrition is still the breast milk, isn't it? Still the breast milk. She has not started crawling yet, but she's really pushing herself to crawl. I think she's going to crawl this month. You're going to crawl this month. She's going to crawl. I think she's going to crawl this month, and she's really trying to push herself. And she sits up on her own. Sleep time, I try to change the time by making her to go to bed by 7. But she don't like that. So she still go to bed by 10 p.m. And she sleeps with me. So nine time fade, she just...
Her personality is really coming out. She likes peekaboo with her dad, like copying him a lot.
You like peekaboo with dad. Yay!
And she does this. See what she's doing? Yeah.
She tried to push herself up. Yeah. Likes to jump, especially in a jumper and stand with the support of mommy. Support of mommy. She really enjoy jumping in a jumper. Yeah. Her personality is really coming out. She kept saying, "Dada, dada, 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 say dada, say dada." For solid, she feeds 3 times a day. Breakfast, some like cereal, and lunch. She have something like broccoli and potato. Then for dinner, yeah, she takes something like rice pudding, yogurt. She really likes that as well. Yeah, you do like that. You do like that. What else? She likes jumping in a jumper. Yeah, you like jump for clothing. She weighs in between 6 to 9 months and 9 months to 12 months. Yeah, she's in between. Yeah, and And now besides, she's still in size 3. Yeah.
So in 3.
Yeah. Yeah. You're soaking wet. You're soaking wet. I think that's pretty much what we have for this video. Athena. So thank you. So thank you. Has grown. When she was about 3 months, she lost the whole back of her hair. And now, yeah, it's really growing now. Yeah. That's pretty much what we have for this video. Thank you very much, and see you in our next update. Thank you. Bye. That's pretty much what we have for this video. Athena, you want to say thank you? Thank you so much for watching. Bye. And see you next time for our updates. Our next update. Thank you. Bye-bye.